All right, this is video two, but this is the real thing. I forgot to shoot one earlier. Right here, what you see is four hardworking young men and one daughter who's really doing a good job at supervising on top of the car. Hey, man, you are a young man. But what we got here is about an inch of asphalt. We got total $90 for material. We got Jeremy on the compactor. We got Aaron and Brandon on the shovels. Jackhammer Jeremy. And then we got Kevin on the trencher slash rake. He's trenching us a spot. It's right here. You guys can't see it, but at the water level, it gets too high and the washup comes up. We want to make it where it doesn't actually go over the road. We want to come down the funnel. Go over and down the faucet. So, man, I cannot believe how far this has spread. So, how far would you say that is, Aaron? I think we're at about 25, 30, 30 feet. We're at 30 feet at an inch thick. 30 feet, inch thick. What time you got? Huh? 3:40. So what, we got about an hour into it. Yeah, man, we're doing all the good here, fellas.